One of the biggest things we offer at the Jam Room is experience. Like, we know how things are going to sound down the line.
Recording, mixing, mastering, that's top notch. It's hard to get anywhere else in the Southeast or the East Coast, for that matter, for this price range that can do what we do. Our ultimate goal is to have a fantastic recording that you're happy with, that you can live with the rest of your life, and be proud to show to your friends and to sell to your fans and the public. If it doesn't sound good to you, then it doesn't sound good to us.
The studio was built originally around rock bands. We recorded, long ago, we recorded the first rap record ever in Columbia, and I think that was probably, and it was a 12-inch, and it was put out around 89. And, all of a sudden, as things changed, we might be doing rock bands for a month, but then again, we might be doing a full week of nothing but hip hop, and then even gospel quartets, bluegrass.
We can handle a band pretty much as big as you want to bring in. We can track live with everybody standing in the same room at the same time. We can track drums, bass, two guitars, scratch vocal. If we have alternate percussion, we can track that live as well. All at the same time, where everybody's looking each other in the eye, and we have sound separation, so you're not getting your guitars and bass bleeding into your drums and your drums bleeding into your vocals and whatnot.
And we have basically hundreds of microphones that go anywhere from like a Neumann's, a Blue Bottle, like the classic vocal mics, all the way around to Sennheiser 421s and the garden variety things like SM57s. We have a mic for every source. We have specific tom mics, specific kick mics, a palette of vocal mics to suit any vocalist. Then we go on into things like mic preamplifiers, which color the microphones as they're recorded. And we have like Neve, A-Designs, Daking, Chandler, La Chapelle, a lot of real high-end stuff a lot of our top-shelf gear are name brands that your average musician or consumer are completely unfamiliar with because they're so top shelf, you don't even see them in the magazines like Musician Friends and things like that.
Control room here, we have options of running the 24-channel 2-inch Studer. We can track analog tape if you're looking for that classic, 70s, 80s analog sound, we can do that. If you want to move a little bit faster, we can run straight into Pro Tools.
We have a Pro Tools HD system. And the same thing goes with the mics and the preamps, the compressor, and the Pro Tools HD system. Those are all necessary for a good, what we call a vocal chain or front end, to get the vocal into Pro Tools. Our best email contact is jamroomstudio@gmail.com. Our phone number is 803-787-6908. If you're curious about anything about the studio and it's after hours, just check out our website, jamroomstudio.com.